Alright, so in real life, your eyeballs don't see that flickering as it is, but press it off. And I didn't think this would work with a dimmer, but it does. Hold it. Lights get darker, lighter, and it'll go right back down. Well, or it'll just stay at the top. That's actually better. And hold it again. You can hold it and let go. It'll stay that way. Press it again. You can turn off the annoying click if you don't like it. There we go. It's the wrong one. Oh, there we go. Yeah. That's it.